Charges have been dropped against a Treasure Coast man who was accused of attacking a woman jogging in a local park. But he says the damage has already been done. Alexis Rivera is live in the newsroom with his story. Alexis.
Well, Victory spent 7 days in jail, and his attorney says he's been subjected to unnecessary stress. Well, now the 27-year-old man is trying to clear up his reputation and put all of this behind him.
911 is your emergency police fire ambulance.
A woman on a power walk in Palm City Park calls 911 to report a man who she says has just attacked her. The woman tells investigators the man appears to have a weapon in his hand. The victim got away unharmed. The suspect, Michael Como, was arrested for aggravated assault but claimed he was innocent.
It's really been traumatic, and to be accused of something. I had the best intentions. Everything just got blown out of proportion.
According to the arrest report, the victim thought Como was coming at her with a knife, but the 27-year-old said he was unarmed and it was a misunderstanding.
The international symbol for, hey, it's okay, all right? So my hands are up. I kind of wanted just to introduce myself. I was hoping for maybe a phone number.
The woman ran to the street and screamed for help. Investigators say Como took off and was seen by a park employee. The arrest report said there was a knife in his car, but Como told investigators it was not on him during the ordeal. Prosecutors with the Martin County State Attorney's Office said they, quote, felt there was insufficient evidence to go forward with the case and drop the charges.
I basically have to try and pick up the pieces, get back to normal life and routine.
The Martin County State Attorney's Office says the investigation is still ongoing. They plan to talk to another witness, and then they could refile charges if there is enough evidence to proceed with the case. Meanwhile, Como's attorney says he is confident that will not happen. In the Tech Center, Alexis Rivera, WPBF 25.